Hi students, in the previous class I have explained about Vapour pressure concept and Raoults law. We have discussed Henry's law also. Now let's see the Raoults law as a special case of Henry's law. See that. As for Raoults law, we have P equals to P naught into X, that means mole fraction. As per Raoults law, we have a relation P is equal to P naught X. As per Henry's law, we have pressure is equal to, partial pressure is equal to KH into X, where KH is Henry's law constant. Here P naught is the vapor pressure of pure solvent, here KH is Henry's law constant. Here it is mole fraction of solvent, it is mole fraction of gas dissolved. We know that Raoults law is applicable to liquid solutions, that means solid in liquid, liquid in liquid, whereas Henry's law is applicable to solubility of gas in liquid. So Henry's law, Raoults law, they appear similar. They become equal when P naught is equal to pH. When P naught is equal to KH, P naught is the vapor pressure of pure solvent, KH is Henry's law constant. When P naught is equal to KH, then Raoults law becomes a special case of Henry's law.